So what are the secrets of making popcorn, hey, movie night? It should be really super hot, and then you bring it down to, I'm doing this with a coconut oil, hey, coconut oil, so not a lot of oil, and then you bring it, drop the heat low, you can see, dropping it even to a 1. And shake the pot. Yeah. And then it's gonna start popping. Here it comes, come on in. So, this is really good popcorn. I'll show you the results. Okay, let me give you the hardcore truth here. I've even added more coconut oil now. Increased the heat drop. This is the first time I'm making popcorn on this induction stove. So it seems to me, now you can see the result, doesn't look that great, hey? Some perfecto popcorn. It is popcorn though, obviously. Doesn't look too great. It's eatable. I mean, one can eat it. The bottom line is I've learned something here. That be that depending on what is used to make the popcorn, is it on the on a hot plate, an induction stove, is it on a gas stove, is it on another type of stove, is it on the fire? It depends on that, the heat, the amount of oil. So it doesn't mean that it goes right straight for each and every device of equipment. It differs. Let me taste. This is a good one though, eh?